What's the meaning of actuarial? Actuarial. 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 The term actuarial refers to the statistical methods used by insurance companies to calculate risk and set premium rates. Actuarial methods involve analyzing data on past events, such as injury or death rates, in order to predict future outcomes and assess financial risks. This information is used to determine the likelihood of an event occurring and to calculate the cost of providing insurance coverage. Actuaries are professionals who specialize in this field, and their work is crucial in ensuring that insurance companies remain financially stable and able to pay out claims overall. Actuarial methods play a vital role in the insurance industry and help to ensure that policyholders are protected against unexpected events.